activities.
An American hero is leaving his mark on his hometown of Santa Fe forever. Sergeant First Class Leroy Petrie was honored with a statue yesterday, and today he had a bridge named after him. Action 7 reporter Alana Grimstad was there.
Good evening. People here in Santa Fe cannot get enough of their hometown hero, Sergeant First Class Leroy Petrie, who received the Medal of Honor from President Barack Obama for his bravery in battle. And today, Petrie leaves yet another mark. Sergeant First Class Leroy Petrie compares his own story to a bridge.
It's a beautiful bridge.
After crossing over and coming out the other end,
it's overwhelming for me.
His life would never be the same.
A symbol of honor and integrity and courage.
And that's what you did in Afghanistan.
Afghanistan 2008. Petrie tossed away a live grenade to save his fellow soldiers' lives. It exploded and he lost his right hand. And for that, President Obama awarded Petrie the Medal of Honor.
A lot of people that get this award don't come back alive. So my thankness comes to the fact that my son's back at home.
While on a trip back to his childhood home, Santa Fe County leaders dedicated this bridge to Petrie, appropriately right near the Veterans Memorial Highway.
I'll look forward to coming home, and every time I come by, this will be the first bridge that I stop through.
It crosses the Santa Fe River, where Petrie used to play as a kid, at that time never imagining his name and legacy would be part of it forever.
Heroes are made because of the choices they make and the paths they choose. This is the path that will represent the path.
It's my honor to do this.
That Sergeant Leroy chose.
Yeah.
When Petrie first landed here in New Mexico, his dad says he had one request: head straight to the Lotta Burger on Guadalupe Street here in Santa Fe, which was his absolute favorite as a kid. Reporting live in Santa Fe, Alana Grimstad, KOAT Action 7 News.
The bridge is on South Meadows Road off Agua Fria Road near 599, and we have learned something new about Petrie. He actually worked for Santa Fe County one summer during high school.